speaking. Those guards are coming through loud and clear.
Miss Galorcher comes up with wacky combinations for the safe containing the key to the rocket ship. Whoever heard of soothing shaving bubbles as a combination for a safe? Whatever happened to good old numbers?
The combination to the safe containing the key to Poodle's rocket ship. I'm going to need that key if I'm going to borrow that rocket. I'd better write it down. Oops, I'm going to get an earful from Quack about that.